We were hoping for spring rains for these events, and I have a feeling the British weather will not disappoint.